Well, here's the latest coming on the double murder case from Mumbai. Sources telling Times Now that Hema Upadhyay's estranged husband, Chintan Upadhyay, who is also a well-known artist, is in fact the prime accused in the sensational double murder case. He was questioned by the crime branch all night and probe is currently underway to get more details about this double murder mystery. Ashish is joining us live for more on the story. Ashish, first of all, what makes Hema Upadhyay's husband the prime suspect in the case? What are you picking up from your sources in the police?
Well, Preeti, Chintan Upadhyay, Hema Upadhyay's ex-husband, is a prime suspect in this case. In fact, he was kept here whole night and he was being questioned by the three sets of different crime branch officers. Remember, he was brought here at Kandivali Crime Branch Unit Number 11 at around 11 yesterday morning. And once the police started interrogating him, they realized that they need to interrogate him for a little longer hours. Initially, they felt that Chintan is completely unaware about Hema going missing, but later they got to know while questioning him that Hema's servant, Lalit Mandal, had informed Chintan about Hema going missing on Friday night itself, and despite that, Chintan did not bother to inform anyone else. In fact, some other friends of Hema were calling Chintan, who is based in Delhi, and he came back in Mumbai only on Saturday morning. Keeping these facts in mind, the crime branch have kept him here. If my camera can just pan and show you, this is the crime branch office where Chintan has been kept. In fact, some of the topmost sources from the crime branch have informed me that he was kept here whole night. And what the crime branch officers are basically trying to do is asking him questions, and in order to verify all those answers given by Chintan, they have sent 3 to 4 different teams to various locations to verify whatever claims or answers that are being given by Chintan are correct or not. In addition to that, the crime branch officers are focusing on the call data record. On the basis of call data record, the phone, mobile phones of Hema and advocate Harish Bambani was on at least till 8:30 p.m. on Saturday, and a couple of last calls were made to advocate Harish Bambani, Hema's cell phones, and those calls were of an artist. We would refrain from revealing the name of that artist because police has launched a manhunt in order to get more details about that artist. We know the name of that artist, but what was the exact details and what is exactly the purpose of meeting or call that was made by the artist to advocate Harish Bambani and Hema Upadhyay, that is something the crime branch investigation team will find out.
मुझे सुबह मालूम पड़ा, चिंतन के दोस्त का फोन आया, तब मुझे मालूम पड़ा कि ऐसी घटना हो गई है और इसी तरह से दो लाश मिली है. तो निश्चित रूप से हम तो बहुत शॉक रह गए कि ये घटना क्या, कभी सपनों में भी कल्पना नहीं की जा सकती ऐसी घटना है.
तो आपकी जब हेमा से लास्ट बात कब हुई थी, आप कब मिले थे आप उनसे?
करीब 6-7 साल पहले मैं मिला था लास्ट में. इसके बाद में कभी मेरे मुंबई में स्टे करने का भी कोई मौका नहीं मिला और उससे बात भी नहीं. पर जब हम मिले थे तो बहुत अच्छी स्थिति में मिले थे और उसने मुझे बराबर जो एक रिस्पेक्ट जो होता है वो उसने मुझे दिया था, इसलिए मुझे उससे कोई ऐसी कोई शिकायत नहीं.
तो अभी ना चिंतन को पुलिस लोग अभी डिटेन करके क्वेश्चनिंग अभी चल रही है. वो कपल के बीच व्हाट वाज द काइंड ऑफ रिलेशनशिप दैट दे शेयर?
वो तो जग जाहिर है कि उसने चिंतन ने जो है वो डाइवोर्स के लिए किया था. तो कोई ऐसे बहुत ज़्यादा कोई टेंस स्थिति हो और मारामारी हुई हो और जो है वो एक दूसरे को जो है वो देखना भी नहीं चाहता, ऐसी कोई बात नहीं थी. दोनों के वैचारिक मतभेद था, एक दूसरे के साथ में जो नहीं रहने की स्थितियाँ थी, तो बहुत ही अच्छे स्थिति में उन्होंने जो है वो इस केस को लिया.
सर अभी यू नो व्हाट इज द काइंड ऑफ जस्टिस दैट यू वांट? यू नो वी हैव सीन द कोल्ड ब्लडेड मर्डर द वे इट हैज टेकन प्लेस, द काइंड ऑफ जस्टिस दैट यू वांट नाउ द पुलिस टू प्रॉब्ली गो अबाउट इन्वेस्टिगेटिंग द केस?
नहीं, पुलिस को जो है वो बिल्कुल गहराई में जाना चाहिए और जो सत्य है उसको सामने लाना चाहिए, जिससे कि जो है वो हम लोग भी राहत महसूस करें और अनावश्यक हमें जो है वो ये झेलना पड़ रहा है वो नहीं.